time we go trolling. Adding the trailer worm, changing out the hooks, and removing that middle hook. You do not need that middle hook. Interference problem. Let's put a bead above your barrel swivel. It'll help catch that debris instead of your lure. Here it does help. My other rig, Beeline Angry Eyes, with a hoochie and a trailer worm. Another thing about P-Line, change out those hooks. The factory hooks are not what you want to use. If you get a big striper, you're going to lose it more than likely. So, highly recommend putting on some 4 or 6 strong hooks. These happen to be owners. That hoochie. Wow, dang. Okay, first fish on. Took a little while.
Yeah, it did.
And with the big wind, the water stained. Made a big difference on the bite. Zuri again.
Yeah.
Wow, okay. Thing.
We got a nice little keeper striper back in the system.
Okay, second fish on.
Old man's turn.
Okay, there's the fish. Bring him around. Okay, better than last one.
Please.
Alright, not bad. Alright, got the hooks out. There's the fish.
Another male.
Making a damn mess.
Hey, you gotta go through a bunch of males to get into those big females. Okay, John on with another fish.
A better one.
Feels better? Fat male, I bet. Healthy looking fish.
Yeah.
Very healthy looking.
Nice, bright, fresh looking fish.
Good kid. Another one for John.
Again, I believe another small male,
You are pulling fish in the same moment. If you don't stop trolling, just keep going.
Three lures that produced the fish today. The other lure did not produce anything, so it was not as good as the other day, that's for sure. But it's always a good time trolling California.